So now let us learn a few songs. So your first song will be Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. And before I teach you the song, I would like to tell you a few things about it. So using this scale shape, you know, C major scale, we are going to learn few songs. And I have a list of songs that you can learn. And some of the songs are in different scale. Like C, it might be in G or F. Okay, big deal. You won't have to worry about it. But it's recommended that at least you should learn 5 songs from the list. You know, I'll be providing the link here. You can go to YouTube and learn these songs and then come back to the course, you know. And in case you want to check out some more tunes, then you can buy our DVDs, you know. If you're looking for English tunes or Bollywood tunes, you know, you can check our website for more info. So it's recommended that you should learn at least 5 tunes that are already given for free in YouTube. Or you can check out other courses, all right? And then we'll move on to the next step. So I'm providing a list of songs which you should learn step by step. Take it easy. And in order to find it, if you don't find the link here, you can go to YouTube and type Twinkle Twinkle Space Tams Guitar. Happy Birthday Space Tams Guitar. We wish you a Merry Christmas Space Tams Guitar and so on. Then you'll be able to get it, all right? So practice this and I'll see you soon.